Hello there, welcome back. I am the MPD Gamer and we're back to LEGO Harry Potter. Hopefully, we'll be going to see Aragog next. But, chat in the morning Myrtle first. Finding out about the fact that all of that shite. Actually, no, I won't be seeing Aragog yet. I'll be finding Riddle's diary and doing that bullshit. That's always fun. How the fuck am I hurting a ghost? She's a fucking ghost. Fundamentally impossible by definition of what she is. Myrtle. I understand you're upset. There's no call for chucking things at people. I still think the whole hurting a ghost by shooting her is stupid. Ooh. Huh? I don't think she likes Ron much. I can understand that, to be perfectly honest. Oh, boy. This bit. See, they're making it very obvious that Riddle is the bad guy in this. I mean, anyone who's watched the movies or read the books, which is the better thing to do, to be perfectly honest, knows that Riddle is the bad guy. But they're really making it obvious here. I do like the fact that there are novelty earmuffs on these. It's a little thing, but it's actually kind of entertaining. And it's the little things in these games that make it just that little bit better. Thank you. actually a little the power up that changes the mandrake squeals into operatic singing, which does make it a lot less unbearable. Still a little irritating, but not as bad. A little bit of platforming was necessary. Good. I would have hated it if it hadn't been. I didn't get it perfect, but I don't need to. I just need to make it so I can actually get across. I do believe I have. Super strong. Time for some relatively precision platforming then. Which is not one of my fortes. There we go. Now, I just want to see if there's anything I can do with Tom. Because he's got some extra spells that I don't have. It's Harry. Nope, doesn't appear to. Wonderful. Not yet, at least. So having Riddle is quite useful. If only for the fact that he's got some spells that Harry doesn't. Sorry, Potter. I'm sure you can find your way back. Oh, fine. If you can't fucking figure it out, don't be late this time. Hey, I finally got another true wizard. First time in fucking ages. Yet. A few bit more. Here's the thing though, in the movie, they don't do this until after. Hermione isn't petrified until after this. So, it doesn't quite make sense.
Huh?
Still quite funny though. I'm not even trying to be subtle with that. It's funny. In its own special way. Right, well, that's sorted. Now, before I start following the spiders, I am going to lovingly leave you. Thank you very much for joining me. I have been the MPD Gamer. Please drop me a like, leave me a comment, subscribe to the channel. I would absolutely love it if you did. Thank you very much, and goodbye.